Unit 1 or environment. Book evaluation part. First one, choose the correct answer. Which of the following produces more milk? Buffalo. Second one, poultry farming is rearing and breeding of avian species. Third one, dash is the best fertilizer, vermicompost. Fourth one, dash is more profitable than agriculture, farming. Fifth one, poultry farm is famous in dash district in Tamil Nadu, Namakkal. Fill in the blanks. First one, there are dash breeds of cattle in India. 26 breeds of cattle in India. Second one, the milk of dash has more nutrients than cow's milk. Buffalo, the milk of buffalo has more nutrients than cow's milk. Third one, dash contains high amount of fiber. Roughage contains high amount of fiber. Fourth one, droppings of poultry birds are used as manure. Fifth one, vermicomposting transforms dash into a nutrient-rich fertilizer. Organic-based vermicomposting transforms organic waste into a nutrient-rich fertilizer. Next we have, match the following. First one, Surti. It is a buffalo type, isn't it? So the answer is buffalo. Second one, White Revolution. Milk. Third one, layers. Egg. Fourth one, green manure. Leguminous plants. Fifth one, cattle. Transportation. Next we have, say true or false. If false, correct the statement. Farming is done on a commercial scale. True. Vermicompost can be used to clean sewage. True. Leguminous plants fix nitrogen in the leaves of the plant. False. They fix nitrogen in the roots of the plant, isn't it? Yes. And fourth one, Namakkal district is famous for dairy farms. So Namakkal district is famous for poultry farm. Okay. So the answer for third and fourth one is false. Fifth one, Murai is a buffalo breed. True.